our way to the
yes,
the next Broadside Ballad. This is called, there it is. It's courtesy of the Oxford Bodleian Library. There we are. Glorious victory over the Russians with the taking of Alma and Sebastopol. You had a few things to say about this. It's very interesting. Do you want to say anything now? Or?
Maybe after.
Well, it's great. It has a lot of verses. I'll have to make a confession here. You know, Broadside Ballads, something would happen in the world, and then they dash off a bunch of verses, and then they'd say air. As the last one, it said air, the camels are coming. So you may notice the da 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 da. So that was actually deliberate because it says air. Because this one, it says air, helmet on his brow.
Did you try and find that?
I tried. I couldn't find anything. Helmet on his brow. Lost in the mists of time. Eaten by the rats. Conservationists will know all about this. So I just wrote a tune, so let's see if it works.
Which is really much more of an authentic thing to do.
Yes, I mean, I'm sure they would have done that at that time, you know. So we're going to do, of these many verses, so as you say, they'd probably be sitting there going, huzzah, ha-ha, getting drunker and, you know, keep going. But we all have light buses and things. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4 verses.
Shall I play an instruction or not?
Up to you. Are we going to do like a little thing between you?
Yeah, you are.